No, we will see another problem. A vertical square prism, base 50 mm side and height 110 mm, has rectangular face inclined at 30 degree to VP. A square hole of 35 mm sides is cut through it, the faces of which are equally inclined to VP. The axis of the hole is parallel to VP and bisecting the axis of the vertical prism at right angle. Draw its projection. So, vertical square prism, base 35 mm side and axis 110 mm long. So this is our xy line. This is xy line. And one face is inclined at vertical square prism. One face is inclined at 30 degree to VP. So this 30 degree to VP and side of vertical prism is 50. So this 50 by 50, top view of vertical square prism will looks like a square, and one face, either this side or this side, both are correct, is inclined at 30 degree. This angle is 30 degree. So this A, B, C, D. First we will draw the front view, top view and side view of the vertical square prism. So in top view it will looks like a square, and in front view it will looks like a rectangle, and inside view it will looks like rectangle. So by joining the diagonals I will find the center of this square, that will be the axis, and this longer edge C and this B longer edge, and height is given to us, that is 110 mm. So 110 mm. So this A dash, this will be D dash, this will be B dash, this will be C dash. Now side view, for side view we have to draw 45 degree line here, and we will project the longer edges. So longer edge D, longer edge C, longer edge A, this is an axis, this longer edge B, and this vertical projection, and this vertical edges, and height we will project from side view. So this side view, this side view. So this B double dash, this is C double dash, and this A double dash, and this D double dash. Now according to question, there is a square hole of side 35 mm and axis of the horizontal hole is parallel to VP and bisecting with the vertical axis like this. So I am finding the midpoint, that is 55, and faces of this hole, square hole is equally inclined to VP, means 45 degree, and this is of 35. So this 35 I have adjusted here, 35. This 35. Now make the longer edges, which is visible or not visible. So end longer edge will be dark. This end longer edge will be dark. Now you are seeing from this side, so a longer edge will be visible. You are seeing from this side, for side view. A longer edge visible and C longer edge is invisible, because C longer edge is away from the observer and A longer edge is nearer to observer. So what we are doing, we are giving the numbers 1, 2, 3, 4 and project this square in front view as well as in top view. So this is 2 dash, this 1 dash, 3 dash and this 4 dash, and in top view longer edge. So since it is hole, not prism, so just I am making dotted white. So and this 2 4, so this 2 4 longer edge is here, and last one 3, so this 3 and this 2 4 and this 1. Now next step is locate the intersection points. The left side we are giving P1, P2, P4, two longer edges are there, and this P1, and right side we are giving Q1, this Q2, Q4 and this Q1. This Q3 and P3. This 3, P3 and Q3, this Q1. Apart from this intersection point here, C. So C is intersecting to the horizontal hole, that is M, and this N, and here that is R and this S. R stands, or R intersect to A, S intersect to A, means left side, and C intersect to N, and M means on right hand side. Now you are seeing from this side and this side. We will start from 3. 3 means if you are doing left side, so P3. So P3. So 3 is intersecting here, so this P3. Now 3 will join to 4, 3 will join to 2, not, sorry, 3 will join to R and 3 will join to S. So project this R. R is intersecting to A and S is intersecting to A. So this A, this S and this R. Okay. So 3 and P3 will join to R, P3 will join to S with visible line, because this face is visible, or you are seeing from this side, to AB face is visible. 2, 4 is behind the AB, that's why it will be invisible. Okay. Then after that, R will join to 4, S will join to 2. So project this P2 and P4. So P2, this 2 and this 4. So this P2 and this P4 joined by hidden line, because it is behind. Then after that, leave this MN, because MN is on the right hand side. So directly 4 will join to P1 and P2 will join to P1. So project this P1. So this P1. So it will join like this with the dotted line. So dotted and visible. Why it is visible, I will tell you. So dotted, then visible. Since it is hole and the hole range is this one, so from the hole this part will be visible. Okay, cycle is complete. Now come to the right hand side. So we will start from Q3. So Q3 will join to 4 and 2 because A is on the left hand side. So Q3 will join to Q4 and Q2. So Q2 and this Q4, and this will join with the help of visible line because that face is open or nearer to observer. This 4 and 3 is visible. Now 4 will join to M and 2 will join to N. Q4 will join to M, Q2 will join to N. So project this MN. So this M on C, this M on C. It will join with dotted line, of course, because M is behind 4 and 2, N is behind 2. But since it is hole and this is the hole range, so it will be visible from the hole. If it is not hole, so it will be dotted. If it is prism, it will be dotted. Then M will join to 1, N will join to 1 or Q1. So this Q1, and it will join like this. The part which is in the range of hole, that is visible, and beyond the range it will be invisible. So this invisible and this visible. If it is square prism, so what will happen? Dotted will start from here and complete dotted. Here also this will be dotted. But here in this problem, since it is hole, so this is the whole range, so within the range this part is visible. Now we will see the longer edges of vertical prism and horizontal prism. So this A longer edge is visible like this. Okay, this A longer edge up to here, A to S, top to R. Then C longer edge is also visible up to M, C, N. Now B longer edge is complete visible because you are seeing from this side. So B is visible, and D longer edge is complete invisible, and that longer edge is full length because D and B is not cutting. Now horizontal P2 Q3, that is invisible. So P3 to Q3, that is invisible. Then P2 to Q2 invisible, P2 to Q2 invisible, Q4 to P4, that is also invisible like this. This problem will be completed like this. If there is a square prism, so what will be the changes? Right hand side line is like this, and this will be dotted, 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 if it is prism. And left side will be this visible, invisible, 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 invisible. So only difference when instead of hole there is a prism. So this line, this and this, this will be invisible, this will be invisible, and complete procedure will be same, and this prism will come out like that. Okay, yeah. So finally give the dimensions and symbol and solve this problem on your sketchbook.